How are you all feeling?
Super.
Okay,
super.
Great.
Super. Okay, but I assure after the meeting, you all will be stupendous. Once upon a time, Hari was in class. He was called up by the teacher to recite a prose. He stood up, he just started to recite, and the teacher roared, "No!" He was shocked. He started again. Just as he started, the teacher again said, "No." The little kid was ashamed. He was terribly ashamed and he again went and sat in his place. Then one more kid was called. He started reciting and the teacher shouted, "No." But the little kid was confident. He kept on speaking, he kept on reciting till the end. And when he ended, the teacher said, "Very good." Little Hari was surprised and he protested. "He read the same thing as I did. He read the same thing as I read. Then why the no?" The teacher said. The other little kid, he kept on going. "When I told you, you were not sure of yourself. You were not self-confident enough and you stopped." That gets us to the theme of the day. Self-confidence is the most attractive quality a person can have. How can anyone see how awesome you are if you can't see it yourself? Self-confidence is actually a funny thing. Just today, a few hours back, I was writing the last intervals of my engineering life, but I didn't know anything. So I started copying from the classmate who was sitting in front of me, and in a while the teacher came. The teacher said, "Why were you copying?" I wanted to say it, because I don't know nothing, but I said, with all the bit of self-confidence I have, "I was not copying." And the teacher asked again, "You're not copying?" I was like, "No." So at this point even self-confident helped me. Though I was lying, but I was lying with all my self-confidence and that helped me today. About being awesome, we have a person who has not just told that she is awesome, she is actually awesome. In her leadership this term, we have 4 CCs, 2 CLs, 1 ACS, and 10 new members. So please give a round of applause to our stupendous president, Toastmaster Munaz.